Tell me, how much is even this one, even a more story about brotherhood and friendship?
Yeah, for me, like the biggest regret on the first film was to not get to explore those guys and the relationships that they had, and Mike just walks away at the end, and I don't know if we got a chance to make another one. That was the whole point, to make the second one for me, was to really show the brotherhood.